Here's the northernmost ridge, the biggest one. It's big and flat, but it is thick, thick, thick. This is looking out towards a big, fairly flat. It's got some big benches down there, and a lot more open than this. That runs between those two ridges on the north of the property. Looks pretty decent down there. Up here is pretty difficult. Definitely need a four-wheeler. The owner said he would help bush hog some roads back. Looks like you need it.